back anymore.
Oui.
Well, it's me teeth responsible for me troublesome disposition.
Come on.
No, I don't want to go home. I've had plenty of rest.
I should say you have. You're out for almost an hour. Why do you have to pick on three of them?
A paltry three? Biff, me boy, at Gettysburg, your father, who never took nothing from nobody, took on a whole battalion. Of course, I didn't do well there, too, but that was when me teeth first started bothering me.
I think I better take you over to my place.
No. Son, you know the kind of a man I am. Take me to Mrs. Mulcahy's. Her husband's working overtime.
Oh, Biff!
Spruce up, Pop. It's Virginia.
Biff Grimes, after all these years.
Hello, Virginia. Gosh, you look wonderful.
Oh, Biff. But you, is that another black eye or the same one?
No, it's a fresh one.
Oh, Biff, you're incorrigible.
I guess so. Well, what are you doing around here?
Oh, I don't forget my old neighborhood and my old friends just because Hugo's doing so well. By the way, where's Amy? What's happened to her?
Oh, nothing much. She married me.
Oh.
Only after I turned her down.
Oh, excuse me. This is my dad, Mrs. Barstead.
I'm very happy to know you, Mr. Grimes. I would so like to see you and Amy again. I'm sure Hugo would, too. What about tonight? Oh, I'm so sorry that I can't make it tonight. Those dull dinners the mayor gives. But tomorrow night. Why don't you and Amy have dinner with us?
I don't know.
Oh, it'll be lots of fun. There's a new dish the Italian immigrants just brought over. Spaghetti, I think it's called. We have a new chef who makes it. Please, Bill.
Well, I'll try to talk Amy into it.
Wonderful. 8 sharp then. 18 Gramercy Park South. Now, can I drop you someplace?
Oh, no, thanks. I'm taking the uptown trolley.
Well, I only live a few blocks from here.
Step in, Mr. Grimes.
Thank you kindly.
Give my love to Amy. Till tomorrow night.
Bye.